Me. I gotta poop.
I'm gonna start the intro right. Here.
It's in the house in my underwear. Yeah, I like it.
So, I just got home and I realized I didn't vlog at all today. I was shooting with The Shy. Yeah, had a role on there. You guys will see me. I play Supreme Girl. Yeah, it's a really fun role. I love acting, so I'm excited for you guys to see it. I'm so mad that I didn't film. The next project I do, I will definitely film. Take you guys behind the scenes, but it would have been so nice to take you guys behind the scenes of The Shy. Like, look at this. You hear this? Hear this. Listen. It's so crusty. I haven't seen my hair straightened forever, but oh, they did it. I'm excited for it to come out. I'm on the season finale. I feel like I'm just rambling now. I'll come back with more content. I'm so sorry, guys. But...
2,000 years later.
Okay, guys, so I am on tour with this artist, Lana J. She's awesome, check her out. And we're in Orlando. We're going to perform at the Oh my god. Wait. I forgot what I was saying. Oh man, what was that? Oh, we're performing at the Florida Classics tomorrow. No, not tomorrow, on Sunday. And oh my god, I want this. And yeah, I'm in a gift shop. We're eating lunch. Ooh, oh my gosh. Okay, can I just show you guys? They got Minions, Spider-Man, Mario. I got a slick one, a backpack. It's low-key like the same price, but I low-key want this too. And I already got a backpack. But these are so cute. Like, what? Man. This is hard. I'll be back. Gotta deliver it. Okay, so I decided to be responsible since I wanted all of them. I decided to get none of them. I'm gonna try, like, other gift shops. Because, I don't know, $20 for a Stitch is, like, not... I don't know. I'll see. I'm getting Stitch, so... Oh, this is cute. Orlando booty. To go on a boat tour with some alligators, hopefully. Fingers crossed. I'll check in a second. You say you like what?
Come out then.
So I tell you, they taste all that.
He's so cute.
All right.
He's so little.
We put right. Lana up there.
You ran
the
real
beef.
Some beef. Angus.
Nobody else is doing this. Body start to drop. Hey, hit the front. Now they wanna know me since I hit the top. Hey, this a rolling, not a stop. Why shit don't ever stop? This the flow that got the block hot. Shit.
Okay. Okay.
My voice is scratchy. Goldie's voice is scratchy. Lana's voice is scratchy. Like, everybody's voice is scratchy. And it's like, I think it's because, like, the weather, it's been really cold. And, like, we went on that boat thing and it was just super cold. So, like, everybody's just kind of effed up. And nobody wants to, like, go out tonight. So, we're gonna call it a night. And our flight is tomorrow at 7. I'm so mad that I didn't get footage. Like, I got footage of us backstage. I'll maybe, like, insert it here. Or something. But yeah, it was fun, guys. It was fun. What was I gonna say? Oh, I don't know. It was fun. Designer was there. He opened for us. Technically, Danny Lay opened for us. And then we opened for Jeezy and some guy named Ball Greasy. Look, I don't know his name, but yeah. It was really fun. We killed it. Like, the crowd went crazy. It was like 10,000 people. It was amazing. Awesome. Really proud of Lana, and I'm excited for what's to come for all of us. Yeah, that's the end of this vlog. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll be back because, yeah. Okay, all right. Bye.